Hello, today we are going to learn the character Hui. The ancient Chinese character for Hui comes from the image of a set of utensils. So Hui extends to the meaning of gathering together. And the traditional Chinese character's writing is more similar with the ancient Chinese character's writing. The Mandarin Chinese character for Hui is more simplified. And nowadays, it was borrowed to indicate will, to be able to. Now read after me. Hui. 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 Can, to be able to. Will. Hui ma. Will or can. Hui could be used to indicate will do something. For example, 明天你会来吗? 明天你会来吗? 明天, tomorrow, 来, come. 明天你会来吗? Will you come tomorrow? 会 or 不会? Yes, I will or no, I won't. 会不会? 会 can be also used to indicate can, be able to. And in last episode, we learned that 能 also has a meaning of being able to. The main difference between hui and neng is that hui mainly refers to the ability that you have to learn to get, and neng refers to the ability that you are born with. But in most cases, they could substitute each other and have the same meaning. For example, I can sing. We could say, 我会唱歌. 唱歌 means sing. 我会唱歌. Or 我能唱歌. 我能唱歌. Both have the same meaning and both are correct. But there are also many situations that hui and neng cannot be replaced. For example, I can speak Chinese. We could say 我会汉语. 汉语 means Chinese. 我会汉语 is right. But we cannot say 我能汉语. The reason is that hui could be followed with a noun like a language, but neng doesn't have this usage. So 我会汉语 is a correct expression. And also the negative form between hui and neng, 不会, 不能, has totally different meanings and functions. For example, 我不会喝酒, 喝, drink, 酒, wine. 我不会喝酒, I can't drink. This sentence emphasizes that I don't know how to drink, I never drink. So we say 我不会喝酒. But if we use 不能, then it has totally different meanings. For example, 今天开车了,我不能喝酒. 今天, today, 开车, drive the car, 喝酒, drink. I cannot drink because I'm driving today. So, the reason that I cannot drink is that I'm driving, but it's not that I don't know how to drink or I never drink. So 不能 emphasizes that I cannot do this thing due to a reason. That is 不会 and 不能. 我不会喝酒. 我不能喝酒. Pay attention that they have different meanings. Okay, that's all for today. See you next time.